Gonna go to the airport.
Your eyes is red. And I'm gonna go to the airport like what?
My eyes are so red. Like, I don't know who told me to get high before I go to the airport. But it's okay. These glasses is cute. Alright, y'all. So, we just got to the airport. Miracle was on a different terminal than us. I hope y'all can hear me because I got earphones in and my elastic band is covering. Miracle's at a different terminal than us, so we dropped them off. I gotta tell y'all story time about this Uber ride and what happened before. But hold on. The Uber driver wasn't trying to drop us off to terminal 2 because Miracle's at terminal 1. And we like, but we literally added a stop and everything. He still wasn't trying to do it, but he still ended up doing it. And then at first, I thought he was taking us the wrong way because he kept missing his exit. I was getting so scared, but we made it here safe. We waited for TSA to open. They're talking about 5 minutes. Like, what? How are you feeling right now?
Cool right now. At first, I was kind of a little irritated.
Yeah, I definitely was irritated. Okay, y'all, so we just made it through TSA. My hair got real poofy, so I just put it to the side. We're gonna go find our gate. Let's go see if we can find our gate first. So we already phoned our gate. It's all the way down there. But I think he might get some Subway. But I kind of want some Caribou. Subway at 4 a.m. I think I'm gonna get food when we land to Denver because that's where we're going. I'm gonna probably get some food there. Been through the phone making a mess, like, boy. He's getting food. I'm not hungry. I'm probably gonna be hungry when I go to sleep on this flight and get to the next stop. Well, that's the only stop we have. Then we go straight to Houston. But yeah, I'm not really that hungry right now, so I'm not even gonna waste money because I already wasted money on food today. I'm tired. I'm just ready to get in Houston, get cute, do my hair. Like, I'm gonna put my bonnet on. Like, I'm gonna go to sleep on this flight. I don't care. So the next time I see y'all, we'll probably be taking off or already in Denver, which is our first stop. As y'all can see, I put my bonnet on. Like, I'm tired. I'm gonna go to sleep on this flight. We're boarding right now.
TSA representative 7:30 a.m.
and our flight got pushed back, but it's okay. And we don't board our next flight till 9:30, but I'm hungry, so I'm trying to find something to eat, but there's not a lot of options, so I don't know. Should I just wait? That's my problem. Like, I need to eat. We in Denver, Colorado. Airport is way bigger than Minnesota's airport. Okay, y'all, so I was gonna get McDonald's, but then I saw this Italian food place and it looked good, so I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna let y'all know how it tastes. Okay, y'all, so this is the Italian place. This is what it's called. I got pepperoni pizza. I got some potatoes. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try the potatoes. So we're heading back to our gate. We don't board until 9:30. It's like 8 something, but we tired of sitting over there. My food is good as fuck. I finished all my pizza. I just have a couple more potatoes left, but I'm gonna definitely finish that because I'm trying to gain weight, so I'm gonna finish all my food and make sure I eat 3 times. I'm tired. I just want to get to Houston already. Like, why is y'all pushing back our flights? And apparently Denver be doing this shit all the time. Like, why would y'all play with me like this? Back.
like 1 month ago and they were supposed to be here before our trip. The nigga that's doing it is playing. Don't ever order no ID from Mario. And literally, we were supposed to go to Atomic Bottle tonight, but after 4 p.m., they 21 plus, we wanted to go to Play. We wanted to see Crystal. Our ID's still not here. But I still have hope that they might come. I got them shipped out to one of my friends out here, and she said that she usually gets her mail between 2 or 5. So if it's not here by 5, then I don't have hope that it's going to come today. But we need to find backup of what we're going to do.
For all the good restaurants we picked, it's just not going together because our ID's
20,
not here.
Right, like,
fuck Mario.
Like, what? But yeah, we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do because since our IDs are not here, our itinerary is basically gonna have to switch up. But we'll get back to y'all when we're gonna leave. We do gotta go to the dispensary though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go see if they took the woods out my bag. Cause why, when I went to go get my bag from baggage claim, my bag was open. I'm like, huh? So you're gonna see. If they took it. And if they did, fuck you, Southwest Airlines. Let me just pray.
What's that?
Did he take it? I knew they was gonna find it. Now that's how you get Woods past the airport. What, you making a triller?
Yeah.
I'm going there. Long ass triller.
Okay, y'all. We gonna go to the dispensary. Maybe get some bottles. We just left Walmart. Got chips. Little food stuff, you know, and then we're gonna go to Zaxby's after because we hungry as fuck. But yeah, we're dressed. We're dressed. Miracle, show your outfit.
She just be trolling.
Period, Josiah. Period. We wanna do this back. Hey y'all, so we just left the dispensary and got some za. Miracle, what did you get? What's it called, nigga?
What is it called?
Well, don't
waste blueberry pancake.
Yeah, blueberry pancake.
And then I got Nelly Jelly Nade.
Let me see yours,
Khaleesi. You said what? Okay. I'm putting in?
Hold on. This shit's some za too. I just opened it. I'm instantly smelling it.
Oh my dear. Hold on. Let me smell some shit.
We just got some real za. At first, I was going to get Girl Scout cookies. She was like, that's not even soft for real. I was like, huh? At least she was being honest with me and didn't let me get something that wasn't soft. Because I was going to go spend $40 on a 7th. I knew it wasn't soft if it was that cheap.
Duh.
Let me see Josiah so I can show
right,
my
right. Literally, right? I'm just thinking that's the price of like, my mama, nigga.
Some soft. Bro, you can see the purple in this bay. Look. You can literally see purple. That's how you know this shit some soft.
That shit look like fruit punch.
Now we're gonna go to the liquor store and then go get something to eat. And I got my drink. Turkey leg cut line better not be long because all the vlogs I watch, the line be down the block. And I don't even want to go inside. I just want to get my food and go. I'll fuck around and order online.
So then after the turkey leg, what are we gonna do?
Hey y'all, so we going to get food from Turkey Leg Hut, but there wasn't no parking. So we had to park over here. And then we finna walk over there. It's not a far walk. It's like right there. I can see it. So that's all that matters. Motherfuckers really wanted to go see Crystal tonight at the playground. But it's okay. Crystal, I'm gonna see you another time. They got security. It's a vibe in here. But we're not finna sit here. We just finna get our food and go. Okay, y'all. So we got our food from Turkey Leg Hut. We didn't end up sitting in there because we just wanted to go to the crib. But I got Cyroc. I don't even know if I'm saying it right. Mango habanero rings, and that's the liquor. The mac and cheese, but he got fries.
I don't even know what Miracle. I don't even know if they talking back there, like distracting me. But yeah, we got Casamigos, and I don't know what the other liquor called. I got a seventh. They got sevens. We got food, and I'm just ready to eat.
Yep, and we're gonna go to
period. You got anything to say?
Go subscribe to Joe Glitz. It's gonna drop 2 seconds soon, man.
Period.
2 seconds.
He just gonna watch this when he's famous, and I'm just gonna say it now. My cousin is gonna be famous on your ass. Like, don't stop paying. And Miracle, what do you have to say?
Look pretty.
Bro, bye. Look at this ghetto ass gas station trying to get Woods. Like, it's literally.
Yeah, I think
like, what the fuck? And then,
I'm eating my food from Turkey like that. I got a video of all three of us.
There's mac and cheese in this town.
Girl, your FaceTime
is not working. Yeah. What you doing? Hey, I'm out of town. Thank you for my rounds.
Wait.
I'm on the fucking phone, kid.
Like, because it's weird. Y'all are weird.
Bro, you was just talking. Get the fuck out of my face.
That weird ass. What's his name, Miracle?
This guy's a good one.
Uh-huh. Y'all be haters on the low.
Huh? What y'all doing, a mukbang?
Why is this nigga always hating on us? That's what we Alright, y'all, so we playing this game, this drinking game. I haven't had to drink yet.
Everyone howl like a wolf, last person drinks.
What the fuck did you just even say?
I did it twice just to make sure. You got a drink.
For what?
Because you were the last person to howl like a wolf.
Because
that's what it's, you have to do. It's a do or drink.
Drink if you ever take in someone else's fart. Like,
what? Ew.
The smartest person in the room drinks.
It's not me.
The dumbest person gives out.
You're the first person that ever been to high school that really in this room.
Bro, that doesn't mean I'm smart. Yes,
bro. The dumbest person gives out 2 drinks.
Oh, then you get 1 drink.
Okay,
I'll do this. I gotta give out 2 drinks. So both of y'all have 2 drinks. No, you're not.
Now Josiah the dumbest. Wait, what am I drinking for?
Because y'all the smartest people in the room.
And I'm the dumbest.
No, just how you're smart. Yes, you are. Your vocabulary is really up here.
Who's drinking?
Oh, y'all scared of looking now? Okay, let's play the Never Have I Ever game.
Can we smoke?
Right, what? Let's go smoke. It's gonna activate. Let's forward.
Let me go get.
Never have I ever used a sex toy.
No.
No, I never have, though.
Fuck.
Wicked quiet.
He said.
I put them on. For a miracle. No, this is not.
This question.
What is it?
Read it.
Do not ask that.
Never have I ever used lube.
No. Like, come on, bro.
They asked just
y'all love video, YouTube video shit. Y'all trying to play with us, nigga.
Like, what? I'm not trying to play with y'all.
What the fuck?
Because that shit could get.
Never have I ever had sex on the floor.
I would drink to that, but it's not too. Because that's a thing to get YouTube.
I don't think I am. So it's
super special.
Okay.
I'm gonna put myself in the microwave.
Never have I ever made a sex tape.
I have.
Drink. 14 drink. Yeah, I made a sex tape. Never have I ever wanted to get married.
Good morning, y'all. So it's the next day. We got drunk as fuck and high as fuck last night. I didn't even end up vlogging the rest of the night. I just went to sleep. We were supposed to go to this place called City Cellars, but it's 21 plus, and since our IDs are still not here, we just gonna have to go to a backup place, and we're gonna go to Lucille's. I've been seeing that place on TikTok. Everybody says it's good, so I just booked our table for 12:30. And we're gonna go there. I'm gonna show you the outfit. I'm gonna get my hair touched up because when I was sleeping, I don't know how, but my bonnet, scarf, all that came off. But thank God my hairstylist is also on my trip. Here's my outfit. I'm tweaking. This skirt. And it's a basic crop top. We're really supposed to go to the mall tomorrow, but the niggas gotta get shit. So we're just gonna go to the mall today. So after we're done eating at the breakfast place, we're gonna go to the mall. Then come back here, we're gonna go to the beach. The beach is a 52-minute drive, basically an hour away, but we're just gonna make that drive. And after that, we're supposed to be going to Space tonight, which is the club. I'm pretty sure Space is 18 plus, so if our IDs are still not here, we're gonna be good. I'm gonna get to y'all when we on the way to the breakfast place. I'm gonna go get cute, do my hair some. So yeah, it's y'all later.
We're dressed.
My brush on and shit. We finna go to the mall after we go out to eat our reservations at 12:30. Here's the outfit. Miracle. So in the outfit. This bag, and then we finna go to the beach after. I can't wait to wear my swimsuit. We're at Lucille's. Copyrighted, so I'm gonna get to y'all when we get to the mall.
She looks so cute.
We going to the Galleria. We just parked, so we have to walk. But I'm gonna get at the mall. We going to Space tonight, and we heard that if you don't wear heels, you get charged $60 at the door rather than paying $20. So I'm gonna go to Forever 21 or Nordstrom and see if they got cute white heels, cause I have like three club fits, but white heels will look good with all of them. That's why I'm just gonna get white. And then Miracle gotta get some orange heels for her outfit. And then I heard Pink having a sale. I'm gonna go see what's to that. And I don't know, maybe if I see some cute slides, like Palm, my bra strap been showing, oops, some cute slides, like Palm Angel slides, off-white slides, I don't know, I might get myself something just to reward myself. And we're going to Nordstrom first. Just to reward myself, every month I want to buy myself a gift. I started off with buying my Gucci purse January. No, my phone January, my Gucci purse February. And now we in March, so it's time to give myself something else. They said this mall big as hell. I'm gonna see, cause in Minnesota we have Mall of America and that's big. Look at these Christian Dior slides. Louisa's birthday tree. These are the ones I want. Let me just record this now so I can come back and get them. $670? That's not even that bad. We're gonna be walking after we just ate. But then after this, we're gonna go get ready for the beach. And then club tonight, hopefully that falls through. So I just got some hair ties. Let's look for a Forever 21 or Nike. I just got some hair ties and then a clip because I'm going to try to attempt to do a claw clip hairstyle for later, like after the beach. So we will see. We looking for Forever 21, Nike, and wherever else we go after that. Y'all know how many Marc Jacobs bags I had, so I had to come to Marc Jacobs. Hey y'all, so I'm thinking about getting this two-piece. I mean, I'm not really thinking about it. I'm getting it, like, with... It's these heels I'm thinking about because I'm only getting them because I don't want to pay $60. But they're $24 for some heels that I'm never wearing again. But I might. I'm going to just get them, you know, YOLO. I'm gonna go wet my hair and put my bracelets on to complete the look. Back at the house, we have got dressed and everything to go to the beach. The beach is like an hour and some minutes away. I didn't know that it closed at 6. Nobody asked me to close at 6. It was already 5 because we had went to the mall earlier. So we couldn't go. So we just got some food. I'm gonna show all the food. And then we just wanna chill until later. We're gonna go to the club. So I'm getting ready and stuff. I'm gonna get back to y'all. I just got this fruit punch and I did not know it had alcohol in it, and it's so good. I'm just chugging it literally. I forgot to finish vlogging last night because I'm putting this on YouTube. So just
don't mind how I look, y'all.
She just woke up.
Yeah, I'm finna go take a
shower. I already took a shower, did all of that because I woke up early this morning. Today we're finna go to Lost and Found. Then we're finna go to the movies. I wanna watch Creed. She talked about she wanna watch Scream. I wanna watch Creed, so I'm finna go watch Creed.
I like the intensity. I feel like if I'm gonna watch Creed, I gotta watch 1 and 2 because I forgot what happened.
Oh, you never watched it? I just watched the trailer over again.
I think I remember.
I'm just going to watch the trailer, but I'm going to know. I'm going to go to the movies. And then we're supposed to go to a lounge later, but we're going to see what's today. I really want to take cute pictures today, so I'm going to look on TikTok for some cute indoor places in Houston to take pictures at because my outfit I'm wearing is cute. Tomorrow we're doing ATV, and then we're going to Parker's. And then
ATV.
We're doing some. Oh yeah, we're going to camp.
Y'all
too.
Don't do no shit like that.
But yeah, we gotta book that shit though. And then, yeah.
I was gonna ask if you lost them. It's done.
I seen a Cocoa Beauty supply somewhere around here.
Hey, no Cocoa Beauty in Texas.
I seen that.
Seeing whatever.
Yeah, this wood kind of fucked up.
Can I hit that wood?
Yeah.
We're for it.
Don't just I say wood so weird.
He left
like he say with
the
accent.
Room.
Like wood.
Wood, pass me the wood.
Like the way you said it in your songs, you be saying it like how you say it in your songs.
What?
When I roll up the wood and smoke an
egg. No, like.
Isn't that not how I sound in real life?
That's how you sound, but like, you know, some people be kind of changing.
Anyways, I'm going to get to y'all when we getting ready or we dressed. Gonna smoke this wood.
Oh, I'm dressed. She's super, I don't even know how to say the brand, but it's cute. Bag from Shein, flats from Shein. I'm not gonna lie, I used to not like Shein, but when you really look at the reviews and pair it with like other brands, it be coming together. Cause I really just be cute in accessories and like slides from him. But y'all look cute. I can come, but baby, I ain't staying. Miracle, I don't know what she's doing, but I know she's not ready. Oh no, she is ready, actually. Bro, I've been eating good as fuck this whole weekend. And today, we're going to Lost and Found. I'm so excited. I already know what I'm gonna get from there. And then we're going to the movies. I'm gonna watch Creed.
And then also the movie theater is nice too. I found it on TikTok. And then we're supposed to go to a lounge later. For that, I'm just gonna do like a, oh no, me and Miracle are twinning for the lounge. For the movie theaters, I'm just putting some chill on. I'm not really doing too much. This fit is so cute. I really wanna get pictures in it. Which I will, cause what? Hey guys, so we're at Lost and Found. We're walking towards there. Cause you know, everything parking is full. Cause everybody is here. I'm gonna show y'all. Later, we're gonna go to the movies, and me and Mira are supposed to be going to the lounge. But we'll see how that schedule goes, cause I'm tired. Hey y'all, the quality look bad as fuck, but I'm just coming to update y'all. We's at the movies. We're supposed to watch Creed at 9:30, but we got here late and sold out. So now we're gonna watch Creed. I'm so tired. Literally after we left Lost and Found. And I drank that whole mimosa. I just went straight to sleep. And I literally slept past the original time, which was go to the movies, which was at 6:45. Then we pushed it back to 9:30. Still didn't make it. But we, at least we've seen the movie. The movie theater is nice. The whole area we're at right now is nice. I'm going to show y'all when we're walking back over there. They got a Dior store, Rolex store. And I think there's some celebrities here. But yeah, I'm going to get with y'all when we're like walking into the movie theater. I'm just tired right now. Okay, so here's me up, you guys. That's why I love pictures. Keep it a stack. Just move on because they know I got bands. If he's chatting, I don't give a damn, and I'm still getting money. I know who I am. Trying to be low, he gon' hit on my gram. If he's smart, he gon' act like a fan. If you bigger, they got your head gas. This is slow, so I give him a pass. Like it up, keep it a stack. Bitches move on cause they know I got bands. They be chatting, I don't give a damn, and I'm still getting money, I know who I am. Tryna be low, he gon' hit on my gram. If he smart, he gon' act like a fan. He you bigger, they got your head gas. This is slow, so I give him a pass. And I just fell in love with a gangster, like, so he put my name in a tie. But I don't let him come to the crib, so we get it on where we at. Nowadays I be ducking them cameras, and they hype that I'm up on them banners. Calling my phone, but they know I don't answer. In the hood, I'm like Princess Diana. I'm thick cause I be eating old. It's not. I just ordered popcorn and a lemonade. I'm waiting on my pizza. They got actual servers here, and all you gotta do is press the button.
I always try to keep my mind clear of any idea
until I actually arrive to the location. I think it's very important for my work to keep it site specific and relevant. So when I start the piece, I never really know how it's gonna look
and how it's gonna end. Ooh, my pizza's
here. Just got back from movies. We've kind of been here for a minute.
And she fell asleep.
We didn't even watch the movie I wanted to watch. We watched Scream, and I don't like shit like that. Like, why are you killing somebody? And then calling them and trying to do a funny voice. Like, that's so weird. I wanted to watch Creed. Girl, put this down. Because I'm going to edit all of that. The fuck? Because your mom do be watching my stuff, so.
No, she don't.
Okay, be there. There. I would hit that. I'm vlogging. I'm gonna take this elastic band off. This shit hurt in my ear, but my lace was lifting, and I gotta look cute for one more day at least. One more day, and it could come off. I don't really care. But the movie was good. I was asleep the whole time. Ordered me some pizza, popcorn, lemonade, all of that. I'm gonna get copyrighted, so I'm gonna get back to y'all later. Hey y'all, so today is day 4. I think today is our last full day. We leave tomorrow.
evening. We're gonna get to Minnesota in like the night. Today we're doing ATV. I just got a two-piece on with my Dunks. And then I got my custom ski mask. Can I show y'all? Say Big Lisa. Excuse me if I look dead in the face. I'm just so tired. But yeah, we've been doing ATV today. And then we made reservations at Parker's later. It's a restaurant. And then we might go to either the boardwalk or the beach. Because the other day when we were trying to go to the beach, it literally was going to be closed by the time we got there because it was an hour away. Or we could just go to the boardwalk. I got more outfits to wear anyway, so why not? And today's our last full day. Tomorrow we probably just going to get food and then go to the airport and just drop the car off. I do miss home. I miss my family, but this has been fun. Okay, y'all, so we at ATV. We gonna do the individual. It's just us, but yeah, I'm kind of nervous. I just don't want to fall. I don't want to fall or nothing. So let's just pray this goes by smooth. We just got back from ATV. This is my outfit I'm wearing. Cute. Okay, but yeah, we're gonna do something else. So I know I put this on for a reason. But I'm gonna get to y'all where we're doing whatever we're supposed to be doing. Pretty Little Thing. Sponsoring. So we just got back to the B&B. We went to this beach, and then after we just got Jack in the box, we were supposed to go to a restaurant, but we're tired and we didn't feel like sitting anywhere. So I'm gonna eat. Tomorrow's the last day we're leaving. We might do some things tomorrow, so I might vlog tomorrow. But if not, this is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video, and yeah. Hey guys, so I look tired, exhausted, because I am. We leave today. We actually supposed to be gone right now, like out the B&B, because checkout was at 10 a.m. But we still in here. When we check out, we got like an hour or two before we gotta go return the rental car back, then go to the airport. This trip was fun. I needed it. A break from Minnesota. Had a lot of fun. Spent a lot of money. Now I'm ready to go back home, get back to work, and start focusing on prom, graduation, and all of like my end of the school year things, because that's the next things coming up. But yeah, the trip was fun. I definitely would recommend Houston. Great food, great activities, just a lot of crackheads, which is scary, and a lot of Amber Alerts and child abductions. But it was in a gated community, so it was good. But we just had a lot of crackheads like come up to us and ask us stuff, or just coming up to us like, why are you coming up to us? But yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do when we leave the B&B. Probably like drive around and go see shit. This trip was really fun. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Bangers on the way, and I can't wait to get back to Minnesota.